The bloody truth about hyposphagma. Hyposphagma, commonly known as subconjunctival hemorrhage, is a condition that occurs when blood leaks into the space between the conjunctiva and the sclera in the eye. This results in a bright red patch on the white of the eye. While it may look alarming, hyposphagma is usually harmless and resolves on its own within a week or two. However, in some cases, it may be a sign of an underlying medical condition and require further evaluation. Hyposphagma can occur due to a variety of reasons, including trauma or injury of the eye, coughing or sneezing forcefully, high blood pressure, blood thinning medications, and certain medical conditions such as diabetes or blood disorders. In rare cases, hyposphagma may be a symptom of more serious condition, such as leukemia or bleeding disorder. It is important to consult a doctor if you experience recurrent or severe hyposphagma, or if it is accompanied by other symptoms such as pain or vision changes. The main symptom of hyposphagma is a bright red patch on the white of the eye. This may be accompanied by a mild sensation of discomfort or irritation, but usually does not cause any pain or vision changes. In rare cases, hyposphagma may be more extensive and cover a larger area of the eye or occur in both eyes simultaneously. It is important to monitor the condition and seek medical attention if it worsens or persists for more than 2 weeks. Hyposphagma is usually diagnosed through a physical examination of the eye and may require further testing if there is suspicion of an underlying medical condition. We must differentiate hyposphagma from another cause of red eye, such as hyperemia. In hyperemia, the eye is red and blood vessels may appear, whereas in hyposphagma, the vessels are not seen as they are hidden by bleeding. Treatment for hyposphagma is generally supportive and may include the use of lubricating eye drops or ointments to relieve any discomfort or dryness. In rare cases, surgical intervention may be required to remove the blood clot or repair any underlying damage to the eye. While hyposphagma cannot always be prevented, there are some steps that can be taken to reduce the risk of developing this condition. These include avoiding rubbing or touching the eyes excessively, maintaining good eye hygiene, managing medical conditions such as a high blood pressure or diabetes, and avoiding activities that could increase the risk of eye injury. It is also important to seek prompt medical attention if you experience any symptoms of hyposphagma or have a history of recurrent episodes. Hyposphagma may look alarming, but it is usually harmless and resolves on its own within a week or two. However, it is important to monitor the condition and seek medical attention if it worsens or persists for more than 2 weeks, or if it is accompanied by other symptoms such as pain or vision changes. By taking steps to prevent hyposphagma and seeking prompt medical attention when necessary, individuals can help protect their eye health and maintain optimal vision.